guys, it's me, Jenny. So I'm just sharing some beautiful video clips from my daughter's play, Little Shop of Horrors. She was the main character. She was Audrey, too. Check it out.
Daddy lived up, Mama was poor. And then they catch you kissing the dentist's girlfriend.
You've got nowhere else to run.
And it begins to look like a motive.
He knows the lap of the ride.
He's out of the way, so you swoop in, right?
I'm innocent!
And how do you explain this?
A picture of a baseball cap?
Your baseball cap. If you saw in Scarella's office and asked me if I could identify it.
Well, did you?
No. They are suspecting, but they don't know what I know. The tops, the uniform, the girlfriend.
I'm telling you, I didn't do it!
Well, then why not come to the police and tell them that yourself?
Because his facts are true.
Just so my conscience can rest easy. If you don't, I'll have to do it myself.
They're gonna turn you in.
Will you come?
They're gonna want you in jail.
Okay.
This USDA crime. For my supplement.
Wait, don't you want to collect today's receipts?
They're the same, aren't they?
No.
Oh, and now it's so- Oh no. Oh no.
Are you okay?